A pre-match.
Players lose a lot of fluid. In fact, you know, during one match, I think the average loss is, 25 litres of water.
We've actually got John McEnroe on the line. Hello, John, just hold on. Yeah, go ahead, John.
Okay. It's you, John.
Do you guys know I charge $800 a word? This is going to be expensive for you guys.
Fair comment.
Yeah. John, we were just saying earlier on, about Rafa, about Rafa Nadal.
Come on, man.
How he's able to cope and adapt his game for all different services. I mean, is that something that you particularly are impressed with in him more than, say, any other player on the tour right now?
Well, you know, that's the thing about Rafa. He's got great hip rotation, great forehand.
I'm not sure I agree with that.
That's only $4,000.
You know, we know you've won Wimbledon, three times or whatever, but...
You know, respect and all that.
Don't really agree with that, to be honest.
Excuse me?
Sorry, that's... So that's John. That's John McEnroe. Thanks for joining us, John.
Thanks for joining us, John.
Yeah.
Of the Blowout Captains 24-hour podcast, taking over the airwaves. Retro annual coming out soon. Cool. A pre-match.